as is possible and ride out the storm there. Let me summarize very briefly in Spanish. Por favor, ya no salga a las calles, quédanse a sus casas o en los refugios. There's a good example of why we need to heed